Mpow X6. I've had them for 2 weeks and I'm ready to share my thoughts with you on these earbuds. I was so curious to see these earbuds on their official website with the active noise cancellation. Here in the UK I couldn't find them, but I found these headphones on USA Amazon. I've bought them for $49. In the box we have the standard accessories like others Mpow earbuds, instruction manual, the cable USB-C, and over 2 pairs of e-tips, the case with headphones and how to get a warranty. There are 2 colors available for sale, purple and dark blue. I took the dark blue model. Maybe in the video it looks like black, but in reality it's a beautiful dark blue. It has an oval shape and it's about a medium size. The case is feeling like something premium. It opens without scraping and mills. The lid holds and magnetizes strongly, as well as the headphones. If you have fat fingers like me, you'll see fingerprint traces on the charger case. In the front, it has 2 LEDs that indicate the status of the battery. At the back, there is a USB-C port for charging. And they also support wireless charging. This case provides 25 hours of music playback. Overall, with headphones, there are 30 hours of playtime, but it's not specified with the ANC turned on or without it. I had them for about 19 hours with the activated noise cancelling and for 21 hours without ANC, at a volume level of 85-90%. Now we have to speak about the ANC. These earbuds have hybrid active noise cancellation mode and transparency mode, which is working very well, but the ANC isn't working the way I expected. To feel the difference, you should have the repetitive sounds like the bus, the tube, or even the spaceship. I won't stop here to explain too much, because sometimes you're feeling this noise cancellation, but sometimes you can hear even the most quiet sound. Okay, now we're going to the next function, the low latency mode. This option allows you to play games or watch a movie without sound delay. I didn't use this mode anyway, cause the earbuds have integrated Bluetooth version 5.1 and the synchronization between the image and sound is perfect. The connection is made quickly with the paired device only with opening the charging case. The sound is good and balanced as well like other Mpow earbuds. You can listen to any genre of music without touching the equalizer. This is a test of microphone to understand its quality. These earbuds have waterproof IPX6, you don't have to be afraid of rain or sweat. Now almost all earbuds have the waterproof protection. It still has a good function in ear smart detection, has an IR proximity sensor that detects whether it's in the ear or not. When the earbud is removed from the ear, it goes on pause, and when you put it back, the playback starts. The headphones are comfortable and fit well in the ear. The touch control is very responsive and easy to use. You can personally adjust the default presets according to your preferences. If this could be done, I would do it from the first minute. To skip the track, I have to press 3 times, while changing the volume needs 1 tap, and play pause double tap. More often, I need to skip the tracks, but this is an individual thing that may concern only me. I like these headphones for good sound, good timing, for nice design, but I'm not happy with the ANC. Maybe I had too high expectations. Anyway, I can recommend you to buy them only for ANC. This is my opinion, so take care of yourself and I see you next time.